Shadiff began his work on his socio-psychological theory of social perception based on gestalt principles. He particularly influenced how to use the experimental method to demonstrate social phenomena such as norms and cohesion. His theory explains that intergroup conflict occurs when two groups compete for limited resources. Additionally, this leads to stereotypes following discriminatory behavior. However, if people desire a common goal, also known as superordinate goal, they can unite and work together. Group behavior cannot be reduced to intrapersonal tendencies or interpersonal conflicts. It depends on social structure factors. Shadiff lived many years through war and ethnic conflict. He lived through the Great Depression of 1929, Hitler rise in Germany, the Second World War, McCarthyism in the U.S. in the 1950s, and finally the Cold War period, and also the civil rights movement began. It seems that all the events he lived through gave him the ideas to investigate why people enter a war or why people enter conflict rejecting peace, which as humans we should all want. However, it seems that the survival instincts take over promoting conflicts to reach a goal that people might think is justifiable.